Are you scared to send your wedding dress to the dry cleaners? Well, you're not the only one. A lot of brides don't know who to trust when it comes to cleaning such a sentimental item. And we get that. When you drop your dress off, you should expect a personal consultation with a wedding dress expert who will walk you through the cleaning and preservation process, pointing out areas of concern, problems that might arise, and explain the different ways of cleaning your dress to select the right option for you. Most wedding dresses aren't designed to be cleaned, so extra care must be taken. This modern dress had no damage and only had a few stains around the hemline. After being pre-treated, it went into our custom-built wet washer on the wedding dress cycle. The dress is then hung to dry overnight, and we move on to finishing, which was quite a task because this dress had 7 layers of tulle, and each layer had to be individually steamed and brushed to remove the wrinkles and vacuumed to remove the moisture and set the press. Kurt works meticulously for an hour and 15 minutes, ensuring that every layer is perfect. And as you can imagine, this process can be quite tedious. While Kurt makes it look easy, he underwent hours of education and training before getting to this point. Watch as he works in a circle and hand finishes each layer. Dresses with this many layers often have to be removed from the press and repositioned several times in order to prevent re-wrinkling the dress. Only our most skilled technicians are trusted to do this work. Now, this customer has opted for her dress to be preserved. So the preservation process includes removing items that will deteriorate the dress over time, like bust pads and plastic, proper cleaning to remove all stains, finish to remove all hard wrinkles that would set over time, and then boxed for long-term storage. The quality of the box is important because it allows the dress to breathe while filtering out the contaminants in the air, such as moisture, cigarette smoke, and blocking out sunlight. Now, sealing a dress in plastic will build up an acid condition which will break down the fabric over time. When stored properly, our museum quality boxes are designed to protect your dress for a lifetime.